never been happier in my life. And I think I speak for all of you when you're about to see this cat. This is going to make your day. This is our pet of the week. Is it Kadden or Kadden?
Kadden.
Kadden.
Unique spelling.
Kadden with a unique spelling and two D's. Kadden is 2 months old, a tabby kitten. Turn and show them your face.
He does love to snuggle.
Oh, hello, snuggler. We have some good news, too. Our pet of the week last week, Lenny, was adopted, and we always love sharing that good news with you. And we should introduce our human guest, Jenna Pringle with Seattle Humane. Good to see you.
You too.
So tell us a little bit about this furry boy.
Sure. So we actually transferred him from another shelter, and he spent a little bit of time in foster care. So there's lots of awesome photos for the adopter of his younger days, even younger days. Yes.
And what kind of a home do you think he would do well in?
He would do great with probably any home.
Yeah.
He's great with other animals. With an easy transition, he should be really greatly acclimated with kids and other dogs and other cats.
And he's so well-mannered. Some kittens are really all over the place, but this one so far has been pretty...
Yes, he's very observant. Yes.
Now, we've been talking about Shark Week. I would like to know the connection between Shark Week and free cats. How does that work with Seattle Humane?
Well, we thought with all, the celebrity of the Michael Phelps great white race, that we'd offer something even better, which is... adoption fees waived on cats who will change your life.
Look, and can I just speak from experience? Here's the Shark Week details right here. Cats full of sass and spunk. I like that. This is on cats 1 year and older, and it's this week only. So you can go and take a look at the cats ahead of time at the website, which I always recommend. But what I love is that you and the volunteers there, you all make it so easy to connect and bond with the cats. You make it easy to ask questions. You can decide, look at that. Aww. Decide what cat is best for you and your family. So I appreciate all the work that everyone on staff and all of your volunteers do.
Well, so thank you.
Thank you for doing that. And Maxmobile is another great way for people to meet their pets. Where's the Maxmobile?
Yeah, so they can meet adoptable kitties on our Maxmobile at Mud Bay on Mercer Island from 1:30 to 4:30 today.
Oh, Kadden, let's find you a home.
I already
took a selfie and sent yet another to my husband to say, how about this one? So someone please go and get this little boy a good home. Jenna Pringle with Seattle Humane, thank you again.
Thanks.
Do I have to give him back?
I know.
MJ, over to you.